Welcome to Food Trails, where we explore food, cook, eat, and celebrate. Today we'll see how to make besan ke chile, also known as chickpea flour crepes or vegan omelette. It is gluten-free, very filling, and light meal. Let's see how to make besan ka chila now. For that we need 1 cup of chickpea flour or besan, around 1/4 teaspoon of ajwain or caraway seeds, 1 to 2 teaspoon of coriander powder and salt to taste. You can add grated vegetables of your choice like carrots and zucchini. I have taken finely chopped fresh methi leaves or fenugreek leaves, finely chopped onions and green chilies. Let's start making it now. In a bowl, add besan. To it, add ajwain, coriander powder, salt. You can add red chili powder also if you like. I have taken green chili, so I skipped red chili powder. Add fenugreek leaves, onions, and green chilies. Mix everything well. Add water to make batter. It should be of dropping consistency and no lumps should form. After mixing, keep the batter to rest for 10 to 15 minutes. Now heat a griddle, let it become hot, add a teaspoon of oil on it, spread the batter just like for dosa, crepe or a pancake. It should be thin. Cook till the both sides are light brown and well cooked. Apply ghee or oil when required. Vegans can skip desi ghee in it and use oil. Serve hot and fresh with ketchup or any chutney of your choice. So make these chilas for your breakfast or a light dinner. I'm sure you will enjoy as much as we do. Hope you like the video and the recipe. Thanks for watching and keep coming back. Please comment and share the video if you like.